Hey, Dan.
Hey, Tim, what's happening?
Hey, Tammy.
Hello.
Well, I'm just stopping by to see what you're doing. You're always working on something new.
Yeah. Well, today we are installing fans onto fan platforms. And what we've got here, as you notice, our fan platforms actually have holes in them. The reason for that is...
Let's see the holes. Oh, I got quite a few there, yeah. Okay.
We want air to pass through this system. Because what we do is we take a convective, regular roofing vent, we attach a solar panel to it and put a fan platform down inside of it, and we want it to work as a convective vent, but yet still have the solar assistance, or what we call solar activating, the standard convective roofing vent. Okay, so Tammy puts the fans onto the platform. And then away we go. We're ready for our install into our convective vent. Now, I had Jake call me from San Diego last week. And Jake had purchased some product from us. And he was concerned that the fan wasn't spinning and that possibly he had a defective fan. Now, in the 8 years we've been doing this, we have had a couple defective fans. But with the amount that we've sold, it's statistically at 0%. But I offered to send Jake a new fan, and I offered to make a video to help him learn how to replace the fan easily. Now, he called me up the next day, and he said, hey, the sun just wasn't hitting the panel, and the fan is spinning beautifully. But seeing how I agreed to make a video showing how to replace the fan, I'm going to do that right now and show you how it's done. If you ever did, and this is a 50,000-hour two-ball bearing high-speed fan, 50,000 hours is 9 hours a day for 15 years. What I'd like to do is take you step by step through the fan replacement off the housing. Now, first of all, you will have to take apart the vent itself. And that is in our previous videos, on our build videos. You can see how we've done that in the past. But specifically what I'm talking about is if you ever did need to replace this fan, here's how you go about doing it. First, we want to take and nip the ends of the Christmas tree clips. Then we will take a flathead screwdriver and gently pop the fan housing, being careful, off of the platform. Now, we nip the rest of the Christmas tree clips, push out the Christmas tree clips. If you ever did need a fan, I would send you some Christmas tree clips with the fan replacement. Okay, so we reinstall the Christmas tree clips, and we'll bring Tammy in to put the fan back on the platform. Now, when you do this, remember the configuration of the wiring and put it back the same way you took it off. Okay, so in that amount of time, we've replaced the fan on the platform, and then just go back in, reinstall it into the vent, and you're good to go for another 15 years.